Hi, I'm Binny, and I'm going to be answering a few questions for you guys.
What's distance for? Do I make you feel
I'm passionate about women's rights. I feel like there is still so much that needs to be done in this world to help women, and I think that it's so important now that we women who have voices and who, you know, have the freedom to say what we want and make our own decisions. I think it's so important that we fight. In a way that I'm just, you know, feeling better about it with every release and feeling like it's really honest, and I just want to be stoked about it whenever I'm releasing, and I just want it to feel good, you know.
And I hate it. God, I hate it.
I think it would just be like touring. I feel like that's just wild to me that I get to do something that I enjoy so much, and I think that you know, when I'm away, like now I'm in Australia, it really just kind of makes me realize how lucky I am at the moment and how crazy my life is at the moment. It's just insane. And I love it.
I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. While you're out there drinking, I'm just a thinking about where I should have been.
I feel very lucky to be in the position that I am in, where I, you know, I have this freedom to say what I want. At the same time, also being a woman in the industry is really hard, because you realize how male dominated it all is, and people telling them what they think they should be doing or whatever, and I think it's a lot harder to kind of prove yourself as a woman in this industry, which is really frustrating. Yeah, I mean, I think it's still definitely a work in progress.
Bubbles in my eyes now, maybe I'm just dreaming.
I just think that happiness is the main thing that comes to mind when I think of success. I just want to be happy and comfortable when I'm older, and I hope that I'll be surrounded by family and people who love me and genuinely are there to support me. I think that that is hugely important to me.
I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with